Yeah, this painting had a hole in it, and I tried to repair it, and it seems to be all right. Kind of bummed about that, but it looks okay. This paint is not having it today. So today I'm not doing a space painting. I'm going to do an abstract painting. But this paint sucks. Does not have any coverage. Wonder if I can put a better cap on there. That's better. So you can see an interesting texture where the repair is, but it's going to be an abstract painting, so chunks all over it should be fine. And I've never repaired a canvas before, but I put a layer of paint over it with tape on this side. And then I put a thick layer of super glue. There's actually a couple layers of paint. That's probably not how you do it, but it's what I did. It seems to work. But I put the repair on the back and I just put spray paint. I'm not spray paint, tape on the front while I did it. Get the edges black. It's pretty cool as it is. I'm just gonna put, you know, I'm actually not following my original plan already, but I'm just gonna put a layer of spray paint in the background. I kind of want to get, you know, kind of a variance of bright going to dark, kind of the plan so far. Seems to be okay. Yeah, I forgot to put the red on it. So let's do a little touching. I was going to do just a straight line, which is easier, but I like this dark around the edge being all the way, so we're gonna try that. Yeah. I can't fade that a little. You know, this would probably work better with a new cap. Not a thing of 50 caps and. Although I would have liked to get more variety of caps, I don't regret it. There we go. And we better just get a new cap. I got a jar full of used caps that someday maybe I'll go to. This is just my background, and I'm not liking it all that much in some spots. Kind of, once I do that, I'm gonna have to feather it some more. Where'd my orange go? Okay, well, a little more a hard edge. It's real hard to look at something like that and then throw paint at it. It's much easier to just do that with a blank canvas. Let's see. What color? Risk of going too far if I do what I'm thinking. You know what? It's interesting. It's simple. And I have a tendency to overwork things. So I'm just gonna stop right there.